Hey everybody, welcome. This is the next series. This is going to be Skyopolis 5. And it's running on 1.18.2. It was a tough decision. I looked at Enigmatic 6 and 8. One is on the 1.16, the other is on 1.18. But Enigmaticas are both, I mean, both of them are solid. I think I was probably leaning toward the 8 version a little bit more. So that's why I was kind of looking around. I enjoy Skyblock series, so this is one of those things where, you know, my familiarity and comfort with Skyblocks kind of influenced my decision. But certainly I'm not ruling out Enigmaticas for the next series or for any series in the future. So if you have a preference and you like both of those, or one of those better than the other, please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you're thinking. All right, so this is a questing pack. So we do have our up to the top here. Important information, right? This mod pack is built with Skyblock Builder. Right-click the item given from this quest to create, manage, join, and pick your starting island. Cool. All right, please try to... gotta get this one here first. This guidebook will help you with some of the stuff in this mod pack. If you lose this stuff, you can craft it again with a piece of dirt. Nice. Skybox, that indicates there's probably some kind of store here. Please try and follow the quest. Quest can be completed anywhere you like, providing you have unlocked it. Good. Main chapters will have a bonus quest line called Chapter Challenges. These challenges will reward you with a useful item. These quests will also consume the required items. Good. Overworld has a few different islands you can go to. Islands contain chests with some useful items inside. The void will kill you. Some recipes use fluid crafting. Simply drop the items into the correct fluid to start the recipe. Items will sometimes sit at the bottom of the fluid, so you might have to jump in to get it. This we saw in Stone Factory as well. That was a pretty neat additional mechanic. Some loot boxes can be crafted to obtain certain loot. Other loot boxes can be collected via quest rewards and the Amadron shop. If I'm remembering correctly, Amadron is in one of the other mods. I don't recall which one though. Okay. Amadron is your home. Oh, this is Pneumaticraft. Yeah, I do remember that now. Cool. All right, wait a minute. Why are you... and why I had to do that twice. Okay. Skybox can be used to purchase items from Amadron. That's it. Alright, and dimensions are locked until you obtain that dimension token. Cool. Alright. So, the basics, right? Where do we start? So, a crafting table, okay. So, I don't know what it meant by pick your island. It looks like they're all the same to me. Other than the tree. Some trees are bigger. But I'm assuming we could just go and find. Oh, copper chest. So we get a regular view here. Two air compressors. So what is the store? Usually that's at the bottom, no? Weird. Okay. Oh, use it through the Amadron. Alright. So with Amadron, I remember there's drones that come and make your deliveries. So... nice. You have... Ultimine, so that's good. Then we have the twerk mod. get us some wood first to start with. Then I'm assuming that at some point, let's do our crafting table first, because that's the first part of the quest. And that does not break down into a tinker station. All right. Stick that right there. Dirt. Right click on a bone meal of mulch to create dirt. This is interesting. So apparently we have to do the Amadron. All right, so let's how does this right click an inventory to allow it to provide items to vendors? Right click a tank to allow it to provide fluid to vendors. Insert into a charging station to install upgrade. All right, so let's stick this here. Oh. Ah, okay. Do we not have enough bucks for that? Oh, so it's a right click. Sweet. Nice. Okay. So they took the cash. Now they're going to get the items. There's my dirt. Sweet. All right, so let's see if regular items. Are craftable. They are. Gotta turn the auto jump off, because I am not going over the side. That is I've never understood why that's on by default. Like, even in a regular world, if you want it on, it should be something that you turn on, not that's on by default. But especially in a skyblock, very bad idea. Okay, so I should be expanding before we... should be expanding before we... Whoa. I wonder how the spawn rates are going to be affected by this, having other trees around and the old hot air balloon over there. All right. And get outside the little leaf structure here. You know, holding shift is definitely something, if you're not used to it, can easily you can easily forget. All right, did I get any torches in my beginning here? No, I did not. Okay. Let's see. Torches. Nope. Backpacks are good. A drawer key, mulch block. Ooh, Totem of Undying in the Void. That's handy. All right, so it looks like this store is going to be pretty busy. How do we... should probably do this. Oh. I retain my stuff, but I don't have my... Well, that's unfortunate. I should have done that first. Although I would assume it's probably out there somewhere. Probably go and get it. Okay. Let's start over. Also here. Reconnect our Amadron tablet. Oop. I wonder if Amazon is mad that they're obviously using a little tongue-in-cheek nod to Amazon with this, but kind of curious if Amazon even knows about it. Be interesting to see. All right. And we did lose our saplings. So, there we go. Got a couple of them. We lost the dirt, though, for sure. All right, we can start over. We can rebuild. All right. Oh, we got, oh, wow. Lots of stuff. Lots of skyblocks. Oh, a drawer. Is four chests. Get our bucks for that. Oh, so it's for each one. Okay. That's two chests. Oops. There we go. And then there's the single, which is just, oops, single, one in the middle. Bingo. All right. What do we have now? How much, how many bucks do I have? 11. Backpack is 16. Ooh, looting and efficiency are good. Fortune. Looting 3. Plastic. Yeah. Those aren't much. I would say the Totem of Undying is probably the best early item to go after. And so that's going to take quite a bit of bucks. But I don't think terrible. All right, so it looks like we're being led to Tinkers next. Sweet. Nice. Amazon. New daily offers are now available. Oh, that's good. So it rotates a little. Yeah, I'm kind of digging this new early phase here. Much different than it used to be. All right. Okay, that, get this one, then we can probably expand a little. Oh, did I cover that hole? Oh, well. I did want to save that for something, but let's put that in there just so that we don't lose anything anymore. That there. All right. Wow, that was quick. Hate to lose that one. Ooh, I wonder if we have the mining gadgets. Like the replacement gadget. Oh, dude. Another. All right. Love one crouch constitutes a twerk. All right, so let's torque the rest of these trees up. All right, let's climb up a little. Oh, pull off the sides. Probably make an axe just for the times that I need to break like building blocks. And I am probably going to need a chest. Can we revert these? Yes, I like that mechanic a lot. Pretty costly, but it works when you need it. Okay, so right here. Dang it. That one out the side. Oh, no, I didn't. Nice. All right. That worked well. Oh. 50 blocks. That was a good haul. Where we are. What are the new deals? Oh, nice. Once we get to building a mob farm, rotten egg is available. Do we have industrial foregoing? Nope. How about... Yeah, mob grinding utils. That'll work. Not as clean as the mob crusher in... what do you call it? But it will work. All right, so let's put see if we can get closer, maybe grab this one. Yep. Perfect. All right, so now they're all filled. which one is the Amadron one? That one. Okay. We just need to make sure we don't put anything else in there. Let's see what's in our loot box. Dirt. Nice. All right. So what do we need for other building blocks? How about cobblestone? Okay, so I have straining available. How do we get string? All right, so by killing spiders or by growing flax. Flax only comes from a flax bale. Interesting. Oh, we have cobble gens. Do advanced crafting. Ooh. Oh, so we're at create. essence converter, lightning water. Now this is new. Custom machinery. I don't think I've ever seen this. Oh, so a mop farm is definitely of the highest priority. So what is the mob grinder going to cost us? That is the question. Diamonds. Now this looks like a standard recipe. Cat mob bands. Feathers and iron. And redstone. Mob fan itself is redstone. Ooh. What does this say about redstone? Six mechanic stuff, strainers. Oh, aqua crystal, so we need leaves. And grass. So, wow, this progression is tough. So it looks like iron is important early on, as well as because this we're not gonna, unless there's like a wooden shears. Oh, there is. Okay, that's good. So I can get the leaves. What is a funnel? Okay, so a wooden funnel can be done also. Whoops. Right. Pattern. Pick some planks. Oop. All right, slowly building up our pebbles. All right, so for leaves, we're gonna need all right, so we got 56. We need more for that, or is that enough? Nope, that was enough. Leaves can be turned into leafy string. Ooh, okay. I'm assuming leafy string can probably be converted back. Right, and I thought I saw that it was at the corners. No. We do string. From leafy string. Maybe I was looking at something else. Huh. Oh, we can use it for strainer base. Strainer mesh. Okay, cool. Sweet. All right. Crafting station is a crafting table pattern. Nice. Green wool. Ah, okay. Oh, all right. So we need. Quite a bit more. Okay. We are gonna need some more shears. All right. Two. We have a bed. Nice. Especially because it seems to be that it's going to be a while before we get to torches or anything resembling fuel. All right, so see if anything's different in Amadron. Oh, ender chests. That's handy. Cobble turret. Bullet turret. That's interesting. Never seen those before. All right. Whoops. Composter. All right, so that's just slabs. Plenty of those. Ah, so this is our bone meal. Why don't we do this? See if we can get a little bit of automation going here. I am not exactly sure how composter works. I don't know if it goes automatically. Or I guess I'll just let that sit and see if it changes to bone meal. Because I think it does. All right. They have crooks. I've totally forgot about this. Nope. No crooks. All right. Ooh, gray parrot egg. How do I? Hey, buddy. Cool. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of that tree there. I should build you a perch at some point. All right. Right, that's still apparently building. All right, so we got. Ooh. All right, let's do more leaves here. Oh, it did work, but you just got to fill it up. Nice. That's quick, too. I mean, once you fill it, it's quick. Nope, that doesn't work. I was wondering about that. All right, so string, get rid of these. So there's no rhyme or reason to how much it takes. That's kind of weird. All right. We'll just blow through the rest of this. Okay. Actually, I want to do 2, 3, 4. I want to have... That gives us 6 more wool if we need it. Actually, I want to do that. I want to make sure I get another sapling out of it. Then we go back to the leaves. So it's a lot of tree grinding here. Oh, I only got one. We have saplings in here? Nope, we don't. That's interesting. That's new. A bucket. What are stone pebbles for? Can you make cobblestone out of those? Oh, you can make stone. We need to get this strainer going. Okay, so that would give us 16 stone. And the bucket. Is there a way to get... All right, so nothing we can get there. I'm wondering, since this thing does fluctuate and change, but it doesn't change very regularly, I wonder if I should grab the ender chests now, because I have the coins for them. See what they actually... Yeah. I'm guessing I probably should. All right, so let's put our... That's such a cool animation. It was pretty cool too in Stone Factory, where you had to build a tunnel for them to get from the top. And as you were building it, they were passing through you. Oh, that was pretty slick. All right, let's get all of this. Clean up the inventory. Gonna bring down a couple of these. I think the storage drawers I probably will wind up building, or will start to lay out once I get more materials. What does it take to make the Amadron tablet? Is there no crafting recipe for them? Interesting. I wonder if they can be purchased. Weird, okay. Don't know. Oh, I have bone meal. Oh, just you wait. There we go. And what is in this loot box? Ooh, a wooden pickaxe. Nice. All right. So this one's done. Basic supplies, mulch block. Oh, we can make a mulch block. We can totally make a mulch block. Matter of fact, we can make 8 of them. And whoa. I had no idea. Cool. So that's the bonus chest. Nice. All right. Mulch. Now, something about mulch on that. Oh, that creates dirt. So bone meal on mulch will create dirt. Nice. All right, so let's just do that. Pretty sweet. All right. Wait, that's not the... Okay. Air compressor. Oh, I don't have any fuel. And I don't know if that'll work anyways. How to make coal or charcoal? All right, so we got to figure a couple of things out. One, the sieving, is it there? What is it? Straining. All right. So we need to do water. And there was, let's see, water. Aqua catalyst. So it's grass and leaves. And so we need to get grass. We need water to get grass. We need grass to get water. There's something else I'm sure I'm missing in here. Concentrating. Biomass. Well, we certainly don't have a blaze yet. So that ain't gonna happen. We also have the means to create a spout. Need a deployer. Oh yeah. Okay. So that's chasing the tail for a while. What do organic seeds? Oh, I don't have enough saplings yet. Oh, are you kidding me? Huh, got one. There we go, there's three. Okay, now we're building them up. All right, so here. Organic seeds can be used to turn dirt into grass block. Sweet. Nice. All right, so there's my grass. All right, let's try and put... let's get these out of there. All right, so let's see if we can get another bone meal here. Nice. So okay, so I need a flower. Well, all right, so let that, whoops. We need to let that grass spread. Nice. Was hoping for another one there. Let's see what we have. All right, so the backpack is 16. I wonder if grass doesn't spread. I would think that would have made us move around here somewhere. Get this. We'll expand this a little bit, the dirt area. And hopefully this does come across with the grass. Hello. Not sure it will. All right, so we have even more dirt. So I guess. Try another one closer. So we need more saplings. Wow, still no spread. Oh, there we go. It does work. Sweet. Try this. Oh. Where's my shears? Yeah, I really need more grass blocks in order to be able to actually grab the flowers. So let's do. I was thinking I should do two, but just on the off chance that I can't get them back. Ugh, it's all grass. Still need that something in the middle. Can we get anything? I wonder if that will work though. Ender tank. Well, they've changed already. Alternatively, a flower loot box can be crafted. Oh. You don't say. What say ye? Flower loot box. Nice. Where are my chests? Are you in them? Noise. All right, so nice. Right click on a mulch block to create water. Excellent. All right, so mulch, I forgot what it was. Alrighty, mulch. Right click with bone meal. Okay, so in order to do the sieving, we need a strainer base, I'm assuming. All right, so that's the wood funnel. Oops. Oh, what did I put in there? That was stupid. All right. Well, whatever it is, it's gone now. All right, strainer. Base. Okay, so chest, a wooden hopper. Do we have a chest? Or we need two of them. Oops. And sticks. All right, so there, and we need a fence. We actually need two fence. All right, now we need the strainer base. Bingo. All right, that's more bucks and an efficiency meter. Excellent. Strainer bases have to be placed a block below water. Interesting. All right, so I think what I want to do. Let's see if I can do what I want to do here. So a drop below, that would actually be that one. Okay, so all right, so This is a little unnerving. All right, so into that. And first we need our building or our runway for the water. Nope, not that. Okay. Maybe a little jank at first, but once I build up down below. Not there. There. Whoa. What am I doing here? All right, so I know I have some dirt. Right, and what is that? Okay. Okay, what am I missing? What am I missing here? Right click on a mulch block, and what is mulch? Oh, okay, I thought it was dirt. So we actually have to craft it. Okay. And this is not going to be as efficient all the way back there. All right, but it should work. What am I missing? Strainer. That's what it is. Nice. Okay. So again, it's not as efficient because it's in the. The middle. Oh, there it is. Okay. Bonus efficiency 6%, biome 10%, adjacent strainer 0, strainer type and enchantment 0. Right. So we can probably make a few more. All right, where are we here? Okay. And sleep real quick. Oh, look at the time. Probably do a few more things here and then wrap this one up. Right, so we got one chest. And we need one wooden hopper. We need one more fence. All right. And then did we get it? Yeah, we did. All right, cool. Well, all right. Oh, I put my string in here. There we go. I was going to say, I thought I had him. Oh, putting them adjacent lowers the efficiency. Oh, okay. Nope. There we go. Right, and we're still above efficiency. Oh, dude. Okay, what are you doing? Drop into any Skyopolis water, create a bucket of the water. That's what I did. Okay, what the heck just happened? I'm confused. What the hell happened? I have no idea how that just happened. Okay, that is weird. Why did this? Okay. I am. This is just a typical. There you go. I don't know why that did that. So this should be now. Yeah, okay. All right, so what's the usage? All right, what is that usage? Item inside. Oh, weak enriching water. Okay. So, looks like. Wow. Okay. All right, so oh no, I needed this. Oh crap. Glad that worked out that time. It probably put that somewhere. All right, so what are the uses for the snowball I was thinking of? Oh, melting to get water. That's it. So what other kind of buckets do we have? Is that last, this blank one was a total bust. Do we not have clay buckets or anything? Huh. All right. So that's kind of weird. Let's check out the Amadron. Out of items. Oh, do I need to put this back? Cool. Noise. 12 pebbles. All right. So cobblestone. 10. Oh, this means going to the undergarden. Yep. And a black iron frame. All right, so it looks like we're going to need to start with create. Oh, joy. Actually, we need to I have to figure out iron first. Then we'll start with create. Yeah, we need some more materials. At the very least, stone. Should I do more? Mob essence. What is Oh, so it can increase what you have, pretty much. That's pretty cool. Raw Gloomper leg. Gloomper. Okay, this is probably a pretty good place to stop. So, hope you like the new series. I think this is going to be a lot of fun. I hope I'm not going to run into any of the same issues I've had before with some of these, with some of the prior mod packs. But, being optimistic, I'd like to think that we're on the right track. And hopefully we'll get a good 20, 30 episodes out of this before something happens or we get bored with it. So, Thanks for watching, and I will see you the next time. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.